Hey there, Live Champions! We are so glad that you are here with us today. Let us rejoice in the goodness and faithfulness of the Lord in our lives here in our place of worship. We welcome you in Puerto Princesa, the city of the living God, and to your church and home, Life Church, the home of champions. Samahan niyo po ako and let's take a look in the house.
Sunday after Sunday, tayo ay nare-refresh ng salita ng Diyos where we draw our knowledge and strength to face our daily lives. Last Sunday, Pastor Angel led us to identify 5 keys to success through Joseph the Dreamer's life. Isa sa mga bagay na natutunan natin is that Joseph lived a blessed life because he valued the calling God has for him at hindi siya nagpadala sa mga pagsubok na kanyang pinagdaanan. But in every inch acknowledged his success came from the sovereign God.
If God so chooses at nakita niyang handa ka in the right place, God can change your situation in a day.
Nais po naming batiin ang lahat ng nasa PepSol o yung ating discipleship track na nagpapatuloy at nagpupunyagi sa kanilang lakarin bilang mga disipulo ng ating Panginoon. And of course, we would like to congratulate ang lahat ng estudyante ng School of Leaders 3 na gumraduate last June 25, 2014 sa ating tahanan sa Life Auditorium.
Congratulations, Life Champions! At syempre sa lahat ng nag-encounter last Friday, you are indeed conquerors! Maligayang araw ng kalayaan po para sa inyo! At para naman sa mga gustong ma-experience si God on another level just like those who have gone through the encounter, we encourage you to talk to your life group leaders for more information. At kung wala pa kayong life group, feel free to join one. You can stay after the service for huddles and know how to take your faith and life to a whole new level.
Hey there, Life Champions! Welcome to Life Communications, the hub of our audio and video resources. Narito ako ngayong umagang ito because gusto kong i-offer sa iyo ang pinakabago nating resources from Pastor Ancho, kagagaling lang sa ating recently concluded na 144 Mentoring, two of the most powerful ways on how we can strengthen our networks. Yung first session is talking about the networks in the networks, at yung pangalawa is the gathering, overcoming demonic resistance. Also available this week ay yung pinakabago na message ni Pastor Ancho, taken last Sunday and last Sunday. At ang pinakamaganda sa DVDs na to, nakalagay talaga sa message yung mga sinasabi ni Pastor Ancho na kagaya ng Niagara Falls at saka Hoover Dam. Dito sa message niya on spiritual atmosphere, dito featured yung 8-year-old na babae na nanalo sa Britain's Got Talent. So if you want to see that over and over again, take advantage of these 2 Sunday deals. Also this week, nagbabalik yung mga messages ng primary leaders natin, ako at saka si Heather. And of course, a message ni Pastora Lute which talks about eternity. This is a good CD and a good DVD for everybody na merong plano to live life in eternity in heaven. Of course, si Heather talked about obedience. And ako naman talked about life in high definition. Itong mga resources natin is available on DVDs. Kung meron kang laptop, it's very good to take advantage of this because for 30 pesos, pwede mong ulit-ulitin yung message ng Panginoon and be empowered. And this week, we are very happy to announce to everybody, kung wala kang laptop, wala kang DVD player sa bahay, hindi ito hadlang para mapanood mo ng paulit-ulit ang mga mensahe nito. Because this week, we are ready to produce and to make for you digital copies of all these messages. Kung umaattend ka ng 9 a.m., you can go and check our blue tent and look for Jessica. Or kung sa 7 a.m. or 2 p.m. services, you can go to the Life Media Office or to the gazebo so we can process your request. You can watch it on your cell phones, on your iPads, or on your any player na pwede mong ilagyan ng digital copy. We can even send it to you via email. This is only for 50 pesos, so we can process it. Our DVDs are for 30 pesos, and our digital copies is for 50 pesos. So I tell you, grab a copy now and be empowered.
When we commit acts of obedience, tulad ng pagising na maaga para magdasal, we know that we move the hand of God towards miracles and fulfilling our prayers. Kaya naman, we strongly encourage you to attend our morning watch, 5:30 a.m. sa ating tahanan sa Junction 2, San Pedro.
Get Get empowered Sunday after Sunday. Nais po namin kayo makasamang muli sa susunod na linggo sa panibago na namang revelations and learnings na ating maririnig at maisa sa pamuhay.
Feel free to talk to our ushers or at our blue tent. Kung rin matatagpuan ang ating resources or ating Sunday deals in DVD for only 30 pesos each.
Life Champions, continue to learn and be aligned with God's purpose in your life sa pamamagitan ng ating daily devotional life, connecting to a life group, inner trainings, at syempre sa ating worship celebration.
Now brace yourselves and get your notes and pens ready to capture the Word of God today. I'm Evangeline Manas.
And I'm John Artangelo.
I'm EJ Rago, and this is
Life News.